Well, good morning to you. Today is Wednesday. It is May the 18th, and I am your friendly local troublemaker here with the Tuesday edition of the Morning Wake Up Call. Let's take a look at the weather forecast for the Jackson-Madison County metro area. Today we're looking at partly sunny skies. The highs will be around 72. Northwest winds around 10 miles per hour. Tonight, partly cloudy, low around 51. The winds will be around 5 miles per hour. A little less windy tonight. Tomorrow, Wednesday, partly sunny, high around 76. Tomorrow night, however, you have a 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms. So the rain is going to start rolling in tomorrow night. So get your boat and your waders back out, because looking at the forecast, the next several days is going to be a little wet. All right, under sports, my favorite team, the Atlanta Braves, drop a hard loss to the New York Mets yesterday, losing 2-3, now setting their record for the season at 18-20. Another area favorite, the St. Louis Cardinals, defeated the Washington Nationals last night 6-2, improving their record to 22-17. The local home team, now I've got mixed feelings about this game, okay? The West 10 Diamondbacks defeated the Mississippi Braves. Okay, now I cheer for the home team, the Diamondbacks. However, they're playing the farm team of the Atlanta Braves, who is my favorite team. So who do you cheer for? So you sit in the middle and cheer for both of them. Anyway, the Jacks defeated the Braves 9-2 last night. The Jacks are now in second place of the in the Southern League with a 21-16 record, only 2.5 games out of first place. So way to go, Diamondbacks. News headlines. This comes off the tweet machine. I love this. This is so hilarious. Tweeter says, next time try a fundraiser. Nigerian politician swallows 2 kilos of cocaine to fund election campaign. The story reads, this is out of Nigeria. The Nigeria's Drug Enforcement Agency says it arrested a politician who allegedly swallowed 2 kilograms, nearly 4.5 pounds of cocaine, to fund his election campaign. The National Drug Law Enforcement Agency said Monday it arrested 52-year-old M. Zuru Ayotor at Lagos Murtala Mohammed International Airport. I'm sure I have pronounced every one of those names correctly. The agency says the pharmacist turned politician was trying to board a flight to Germany when a scanning machine detected an abnormality in his stomach. Agent says that it found 100 individually wrapped packages of cocaine inside of his body. The agency says the politician claimed his failed 2007 run for the Edo State House of Assembly ruined him financially, and smuggling drugs was the only way he could fund his 2011 election bid. He has yet to be charged. Go figure. All right, next headline, Miss Michigan wins the 2010 Miss USA pageant. And in less than 24 hours, there is already a scandal developing. Somebody states that they've got pictures of her participating and winning a striptease contest in 2007. Okay. America Idol is on tonight if you're interested in watching that. However, I think I'll do something entertaining like smashing my thumb with a hammer instead. Sure, Mel, just, you know, text, just let me know the number I need to text to, and I'll vote for your favorite person. Let's see. Next, there are 3 more days of school left in this year before summer break. I am looking forward to not having to argue with the kids to get their butts out of bed and get ready for school for a couple of months. However, Mom has signed up the kids for every possible camp there is this summer. So I'll probably be getting up yelling at the kids to get their butts ready for camp instead. All right, let's see if we can find us a quote for the day here. Nah, no quote for the day. Oh, wait a minute. Yes, quote of the day. True love is like a booger. It takes you a while to pick it out, but then once you have it, you're stuck with it. I like that. That's kind of funny. Donna, I am not a dork. Anyway, that's today's show. Thank you as always for watching. I'll be back tomorrow. I hope all of you have a wonderful day, and may God bless you.